Welcome everybody to Ark Scorched Earth. We are in my house right now, which doesn't have anything. Oh, my Jub-Jub is hungry, so I have to go feed her. Twinkie's body's right there.
I killed two parts.
Alright. I personally have not been on for the past couple days, just because there's been other stuff going on. So, gotta catch myself up.
I forgot to give this back to Duck. I had to get Fear's camel again.
Ooh, shoot.
I had to go and save my dragon. I'm gonna have to go around the area killing some stuff around Duck's house because I don't want a T-Rex or anything to get nearby. And again,
right. Oh my, that's how we lost the car now. I will probably start off with a killing spree as soon as I can. Eva has no berries in her.
You call?
What court?
Hey, what? No, I thought my mom called me. Shit, there's another T-Rex near his house! This is why I can't leave.
You are also joined by today.
What's going on?
Fordo is in the game and Port Scientist. He's the guy screaming right now. Because there's a T-Rex.
Because I come back in. This is the second T-Rex that was near the house. Right now, we killed the Thorny Dragon.
We're gonna head towards Duck Space because they said there's a dragon. And since a T-Rex.
Not
since
dragon.
Since there's a T-Rex.
Oh, this might be a high level one.
We can try and kill it so that way my dragon gets some meat, because that'd be good and that'd be a lot of meat.
Oh, you can take it on, Fordo, as soon as I fly away, because I am dying.
What direction is it?
In there,
green obelisk.
Green obelisk. Yeah, just head straight towards
it.
Yeah, that's I don't know what level T-Rex is. I want to help you fight it, but I don't want to get caught in your fire. Yeah, it's Duck's house.
I'm at Duck's house.
Yeah, I actually kind of let it away.
Got it! Level 48.
I don't see it, though.
What the heck?
I got a Rex Bone helmet.
Oh, you guys killed him.
He's dead now.
Oh!
Yeah, there you are.
Oh, if you need food for your dragon, actually follow me. I will show you something cool.
That's Forge Dragon. That's
follow
the first
me to the Green Obelisk.
Me and him have, or at least I've seen it in flight. So.
Yep. It looks like a freaking lightning dragon though. It has a green spine and stuff. And it's actually... Whoa! Is that you?
Yeah, it's her.
Oh, that's
there's
scary.
There's like a lot of carnivores that go by that as well.
Oh, well, I was gonna have you, get... This is like the... I don't know, this is like one of the best ways. This is where Duck goes, like, every single time he gets on, you get food for a dragon and XP.
Okay.
I don't know if I should... I know.
I don't see a problem.
Yeah, the only problem is we need to still do trying to use the hard dragon, so they're gonna get killed in week 2. We'll get near 100 something dragons and lose, and we're gonna get upset. So we can't. We'll still need. That's what the arc.
Oh, there's a
we'll
center
have
right here.
Yeah, those are actually really hard to kill, and if you pick one up and try to kill it, yeah, like while you're holding it with an RG.
How are they hard to kill? How are they hard to kill?
Your RG will get hurt.
With a dragon, I'm sure they're not hard to kill, right?
I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I haven't tried to. But, you know, you can kill one. Kill one. Like, fire. Or, like, it's funny. The three of us are on poison, lightning, fire.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
wow. Wait, is that a little community area?
Where are you guys?
I don't know. I don't see you guys.
See, I was trying to. Oh, great. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Oh, right here. Follow me to the blue, to the green obelisk. By the way, behind the green
there's
obelisk near
there.
The, I guess, mountain thing right over there. Yeah. They have dragons, so don't attack them ever. So yeah, you just sit in the water and just start killing the fish.
Oh.
You get tons of food. Also, you can kill that parse because it probably gives you some level ups when you kill it. Try just landing near the center part.
My dragon's weird. My dragon always doesn't want to land. There.
I didn't. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Where did you find that giant fish
kill? I killed her, bro. Oh, there you go.
Hello.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, looks like these people are coming pretty well with their house.
I think that's Tusken Raiders, because they came over here before and then they told me to go away.
They're over there.
Well, anyone can be near an obelisk, and it's... No, it's Kings of Turret. Oh, there's someone online too.
One other person online? Or...
Okay.
Yeah, one of them.
Hey guys.
I need to go back to Duck's base. Oh, I'm about to die somehow.
You or your dragon?
How am I?
Oh.
No, me. Me personally. I don't know why. I lost like almost all my health. I'm dying. My health is going down really
right
fast.
He's
wait,
headed towards
he
Duck's base. Yeah.
I went back to Duck's house because.
Ooh, a T-Rex! I'm gonna fight it.
He was lagging for me.
Okay, be careful because if you get stuck or something. I'm about to die. Good thing I don't have any. Wait, no, I didn't. Well, I got it from the community house, which it was Ducks anyway. Actually, maybe go ahead if I have berries on there.
This one's cool looking. Okay? He's like Navy Blue.
Who's Navy
Blue? The T-Rex. I like the color.
Strange.
Oh, that's Jared.
Because we're on dragons. Here, I'm gonna get close and see what happens. Wow.
Might. They have.
I got too close to it.
Oh, yeah. Crap. I can't land.
I'm headed back to base to go feed my other dinos.
I don't know why. when we fly these Wyverns, I feel like, you know, the Game of Thrones scene, the last one.
Okay, I'm gonna have to check my house, because if someone... Yeah, I'm just... I need to check my house real quick.
Well, so here's an update, everyone, viewers. Apparently we were raided, not bad to like where they destroyed everything and stuff like that, but people have been getting into our houses and stealing our stuff. We don't know who they are, but it's just some news because apparently that didn't happen before.
Yeah, so if some person walked into Fordo's house and broke a chest and took stuff.
Well, Fordo has one of the bases that are pretty far out there. Port, did you just leave the base? Because there was a poison there.
I'm at the base right now.
I see your poison there. I just saw a dragon. Towards the...
That was probably me.
But it looked like a poison dragon.
Which way did he go?
Is that you, Fordo? That's Fordo.
Yeah.
No, it's okay. It's Fordo. The jub-jubs are squeaking.
I told you.
Yeah, I know. It's like, of course, when we get on, though, they start making noise.
There's a camel over there. I'm gonna go eat it.
Like a good neighbor, stay friendly, stay.
Hey, I'll tell you this. Yesterday, I killed a giant fish. I have evidence.
Yeah.
It was the size of a human. And I got like over 600 meat out of that thing.
Fish meat.
Yeah. Like, I didn't know what to do. I fed it like to almost everything. Like, I had to boost up some. Dinosaurs, meat, or, you know, food bar.
We're gonna have to hatch Frozen's, poison dragon egg.
Well, Frozen has to be on.
Yeah, it has 3 days left on it.
Frozen has to be on for that, though.
Yeah, and plus we don't have
milk right now.
I mean, it's not that hard to get milk now. We've done it before. You know, I had to do it, so.
Landless. That boy.
What are the jump ships doing? Oh, they're just barking.
Making noise.
I think that's a sandstorm, right? Because when it rains, it's either going to be a sandstorm or it's going to start thunderstorming.
Where is my long head rifle?
No, Jerry said he was going to use metal hatchet.
Portal, where are your dinos over here? Yep, it's a sandstorm. Go inside!
Oh no, I need to buy my long head rifle. It was in here the other day, but if it's been taking... by someone, I'm searching everyone. Because I know Doug has his own, but if someone took it, I'm taking it.
What do we use preserving salt for?
It helps preserve stuff in a refrigerator and stuff. Okay. Other things. I can't find my long knife rifle. What the heck is it? It's a sandstorm.
It's a sandstorm.
Yep.
My
question is, I don't know why they're over there. Like, I keep them there for protection, mostly.
My long night rifle and all my train guards are gone. So, I am searching the houses of everyone.
I haven't been online, so there's no reason for you to go through my house.
I'm going to check everyone in our tribes, though, because... But I know Doug has a long night rifle and train guards,
that's
but
good.
I still have to suspect.
Come on, bone crusher, follow me. Please don't go trying to get through the dragon. Please don't go through the dragon. Man, you're stuck. Oh, wait. No, you're good.
Alright, after the sandstorm, what should we go and do?
Well, I guess we should. Well, we can like, try to find a new location to move.
Well, I don't know if we're really moving. I mean, the gamer and Duck just moved a little bit further away. I don't think we need to move. Maybe we just need more protection, like turrets or something, as people have been saying.
Yeah, I have a turret, but yeah.
I think we should make turrets like around our houses, because if we can't keep letting people keep taking our stuff.
Yeah, but no one should be able to take anything on my house is completely set. Nothing's been broken or anything. That means it's someone in our tribe that's taking stuff from me.
Can't be frozen.
I don't know who the last person online was.
I mean, no, people get on when some of us are off anyway, so. I just need to look for everyone. Who stays with you?
Jared and Frozen.
Okay, well, I'm checking that.
I like how the Dodingers swim.
Yeah, they're fast. Really like this one.
Yeah, I'm a
Well, apparently that plant species Y is just another defensive thing. So how long does it take to grow those?
I have no idea.
Well, how about we found that? Find out. No.
Well, we need a water source to keep them going. Oh, we're on a freaking
one. I was about to say, Liz, there's one right next to us. Come on, Bone Crusher. Where'd you go? Bone Crusher. Bone Crusher, where'd you go? Where you go? Oh, he's right here. I can see him. Second there.
So how was everybody's day so far, though?
Mostly did school work.
Yeah, it's been alright. I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
Well, my day consisted of lots of errands, and watched Captain America: Civil War with my brother. Because I just bought it on DVD, so I wanted to watch it.
Yeah, it's a really good movie. I really like Captain America. But, folks, I'm just going to tell you this. I'm a DC fan at heart, so never try to change my mind. And if anyone hates The Flash out there, I will personally persuade you to watch it. Flash is life. Flash is awesome. And Green Lantern, but Liz thinks Green Lantern sucks.
He's like the most stupid superhero ever. Is it still sandstorming outside?
But you don't.
Yes.
Yeah, no, this is nighttime. But you don't say that about John Stewart.
I like the black guy rather than the white guy.
Yeah, I was watching
John Stewart more than Hal Jordan.
Yeah, but I like both.
They're both good. It's just on recently on how they've been doing some of the stuff for them is stupid.
Say that. He actually might appear in the Justice League movie. Oh my god, when will the sandstorm end? Bone Crusher. Tell me. He's like, I don't know.
It's so dark that on our.
Well, so what's your favorite scene on Captain America?
All of them. I think I mainly like the really big fight between everyone in the airport.
Yeah, that scene was
the only cool. Thing I kind of don't like, because Ant-Man grows big, and I think that kind of just, like, made it weird.
That's part of the original, like, comics and stuff like that. He was he went by two hero names, Ant-Man and Giant-Man.
Yeah.
What the sandstorm
did. You get it? Yeah, like, so Giant. Giant.
But... like, I just thought it was weird, because I don't know if it was the CGI or what, but it just looked weird.
Spider-Man was okay.
I like the actor. Cool. I can't wait to see that movie, because I'm wondering how they're going to do it exactly. What is this sandstorm done?
What I've heard,
I don't know. I can't even see where I'm going.
Oh, it's over. Enough? Yeah, but I still can't see a thing.
Yeah, it's not cool.
Hey, you guys?
I mean, I can see a little bit.
Oh, can't. Oh, that's actually one I want to check.
Yeah. Yeah. I just don't hurt. Now, no nighttime. Oh, there we go. Now I can see. But, what I've heard is Zendaya Coleman is supposed to be in it.
Who?
Some girl from an old Disney Channel show.
Disney Channel.
Oh my gosh, that's what Logan had to be to get these.
What?
Get what?
Night vision goggles, the thing they just added. You have to be level 90 and have 100 experience or and grip point.
You know, I had like two main wolves at my base. Like, I don't know whose wolves they, belong to, but most likely Frozen. He has too many wolves.
Hailstorm hasn't been on it either lately, right?
Nope.
I have no idea.
He hasn't even touched the game.
Well, I know he's busier than us, so.
Wait. Wait, Liz, is that next to Purple Drop? I was about to say, oh my god.
I'm spying on the beast.
Wait, like, the female version of James Bond.
Oh, now I can see at night.
What's in there?
Blueprints for vessels, so it's worthless. So how do you make a large crap plot? Because I would build. Alright, let's see. Large. My game's lacking. There we go.
Game, stop lagging.
I need to find my gun. Can't find it.
Oh, did I not learn how to make that? Oh, here's a small one. They need large crop plots, right?
Yeah.
What?
Well, actually, Pork's the expert on that.
Pretty sure they do.
Let's see what's in here. Just a sloped adobe wall. That's it.
Okay, I found my gun.
That's good.
I had left my long night rifle in my smithy, and now I found it in one of my chests upstairs. And I just missed it. So someone picked it up and used it too, because it lost some durability, and I had just recently repaired it. So it had full durability, so someone is using my stuff. Okay, so I need to put my dragon.
Oh, apparently I don't know how to make that yet, unless I passed it.
Oh, I'm leaving my dragon. Oh, okay, and I'm leaving my dragon at your house.
Apparently, we killed someone's moth. From another tribe, but it was actually Blitz that killed it.
I'll be back.
Okay. I don't know, like, who killed the moth? Like, I wasn't on my dragon at the time. Ooh, just a red drop. I'm gonna go get it.
Right. Porto, give me all your wood, thatch, stone.
But I'm about to reach this red drop.
Oh, then you can go get that red drop.
Oh, hopefully there's some rock bones down here because I just had enough of rock bones lately. Okay, it's gonna take a while to land.
There's that.
Is there any rock golems around here? Oh, but I'm under a waterfall. That's cool. Yes, indeed.
I need some more stone. I think Pale has some on him.
Land already.
The game's lagging right now,
in my opinion. This whole time I thought Pale was... Yeah, it's a little bit laggy. Yeah, this whole time I thought Pale was
a girl. Pale's a guy. The only girls I have are my RG and my Jup-Jup. Where is Pale?
I can't access.
Okay.
Oh, got... Ooh, what's this? Cluster grenade. Everyone, I have a cluster grenade. I feel powerful in this fight. Catch a grenade for ya. And I ran to an RG. Oh, Liz, I'm at the same area when I first lost Liz. Oh, good times. That was the only time when he went renegade.
I need... fertilizer. Community house needs fertilizer, right?
I think so. I'm almost there.
Just oh, that was destroyed. Okay.
Okay, apparently he doesn't want to land. Okay, all these moths are running in. Wait, okay. Shoot. You hear that? You're like... Okay,
I
so
need
what
to make fertilizer, but I don't have a composite bin, so I'm wondering if DGamer has one. Well, he didn't before, but now it's gone. Sweet, he does. And he's got no... Need poop. Need two things of poop.
Well, it's always good to poop.
Oh, I forgot to feed my RG. I'll have to do that in a second.
Of course not. Sunfire, like, ate half of the stuff I gave her yesterday. I was like, oh, dang. Burn all these moths. Tire of moths.
Yeah, we're kinda in a mothy area.
Too many moths. They must be around again. We have the exterminator.
Hey, a vulture.
A vulture could like jump.
So you can easily go down another one though.
Yeah. Theo was special.
He's got all his dinos so tightly packed inside of here, though, that I can't get to them.
I know.
I'm collecting poop right now for fertilizer, because I'm going to try doing one of those seed thingies.
Calling this plant species-wise?
Making one and put it in front of my house.
There's something else that we should do is start a little small garden real quick for making those citronel and carrot things, because those are
what things?
Two ingredients that we really need: the rocket carrots and then the citronel.
Put
it in
the
compost bin and.
Because if we grow, if we can grow enough of those, we can make some bug repellent and we can try taming a mantis later.
Then why don't you start helping, Port?
I did. I tried growing those myself. Couldn't do it. Because the seeds... Like, I grew the carrots, and I thought putting them in the refrigerator and stuff will make them last longer. They only had a 10-minute timer when I put them in the refrigerator.
Did you know dragons poop twice? At least mine is.
But yeah, I already have two crop plots, like, planted for those.
Oh, but who was that? Nice.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna scare you to the point where you are gonna go and then have a heart attack.
Yeah.
What do you mean I didn't learn how to make a compost then? What is going on with me not learning the basics?
I already had medium crop rocks. Wait, when did I get these other irrigation things?
You've had those, at least I've noticed them at your house.
Oh, so you're going through my stuff, eh?
They're outside your house.
Oh, no, I was talking out in the chest. I didn't realize I had more. This is actually perfect. I don't have to go out and get more. It's awesome. Or make more. So, I can just put these where I need them. And, of course, I can't put them right here. See, I like putting them closer to the water, but I can't. And so you have to put an irrigation pipe next to them.
I put mine next to the water.
I can't really do it like next to the water, but I can do it close enough.
That's what, I mean, it's close, but it says not irrigated. So I'll have to figure out how to do that.
Yeah. You have to do a pipeline.
I mean, I learned how to make pipes, but I don't know how to make them.
Something's attacking me. A vulture is attacking me out of nowhere.
Tame it for me.
Too
high of a level. Actually, I have a surefire way to getting one, but you know, Doug decided to build in the spot where I do it. I'm able to catch him.
Guess what? I got a cluster grenade now.
Yep, I got one too in my house somewhere. I don't know how to make them, I just have
them. Yeah, I got it from a red.
I don't need no time.
Okay, soon the water, the things I just did should say irrigate. Yep, okay. So I have two sets of crop plots to irrigate. Each one will be specialized.
Like, this one will be carrot, and this one will be citronel. And I have to do it all at the same time. Someone broke my compost bin, by the way. I had one set up on the front of my house, and someone broke it. I don't know why, but, you know, we're stupid. Who would do such a thing? I wonder how the cluster grenade works. Oh, maybe it's something that you can shoot out of rocket launcher. Actually, I gotta test that. I have a rocket launcher, actually. I picked up one from a red drop. That reminds me, if you're level 70, go for the red drops. You know, if you're not, then go for purple and yellow, especially. Because we're gonna need as many as we can.
As many as what?
Stuff from the drops.
I just got some
also rockets.
Blueprints for vessels from a purple one.
I got a rocket launcher, and I just learned how to make the ammo for them, so it's good. We can knock out some rock golems finally, and maybe even tame one by feeding it rocks.
You feed it by rocks.
And then we'll have our own. Yeah, I mean, that's actually, hey, something that doesn't spoil. Nice.
Oh, that's true.
But I'm wondering, it's like, if you give him crystal or obsidian, would that be like...
Why are the camels only poop small pieces? Right. That's kind of weird.
I don't know, they're pretty big.
Your stuff is always so tight. How are you supposed to get it?
He figures it out.
I gotta make another compost.
I made. There's the one at the gamer's house. There's one now at my house, which I'm just filling up with poop right now.
I know. I'm making one at my house. I'm making two, actually, just so I can have
perfect.
It going in double the speed.
Okay, so we need more crop plots now. Or no, I need to figure out how to make irrigation.
I can make them for
how
you.
How do you make them, though?
Stone thatch.
Well, no, like,
basically.
Do I need like a starting point or something?
Come and look what I did.
Because I made something. So almost in the water. Does it have to like drip onto the crop plot, or can it just like be attached to it?
It has to go onto it, like I'm doing. Well, as far as I know, it has to do this. That, or you can just fill up water jars and put it inside the plots. But this way, it stays irrigated forever. Unless someone breaks the pipes. I haven't seen it done any other way, so. I mean, when we had that plant species X in one of our houses once... We had an irrigation thing just like I had, like directly over the plant crop plot. But you can try it like this and see if it works. But you have to make. Actually, you know what? Just hold on. You're gonna need to make
berries for.
It's. Let me look for it. Tames. It's an irrigation pipe. That's it. That's what it's called. Stone irrigation pipe. Basically what gets the water from the water, it gets the water from the water. It's the first thing you have to make.
You know, Lacey has been on for a while.
So, do I...
There's a vulture right here, hello!
Do I need...
Yeah, there's a level 8 right behind
your
dragon.
To, like, connect them, because... They're not connecting or whatever.
Oh, I think you put an irrigation pipe right there. Yeah, you put an intake pipe in the wrong pot. So an intake pipe is supposed to go into the water.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, let me check.
I made another one, so I can demolish
it. Let me check it. Yeah, the intake is supposed to... Intake has to be in the water, and then you have to put pipes to it, to here.
Okay, so that's in the water.
And it has to have a connector piece out. You need to have something that... have a vertical... If you can make a vertical pipe, it can go right
over. I only
have... Water going out when you have a faucet.
A stolen irrigation pipe. A straight stolen pipe for an irrigation network used to transporting water across the land. A stone intake.
Okay, so
network that transports water over.
I'll make you the thing.
Okay.
I'll make it. You know you have two oil pumps on your Dodecarus. Yeah, we have a whole bunch of those, and we already have more than enough oil forever. You cannot tame one of those by drinking it.
No, I'm not drinking it. I'm gonna kill it.
You can knock it out, and you know you can knock this guy out, and if you build something around it, and then it'll stay in there. Once it wakes up, just fly around in the box, and then you can tame it while it's in the box. Be careful, because those things actually will kill you. It's like fighting a Dodecarus.
But wait, how do you tame it, though? Because I want one. Put...
It's a passive tank.
So put... food. What food does it take? Hi, Harley. Oh, it's flying away now!
12 meat.
I got a happy deal. Alright, I am going to end this episode right here, though, and I'll be back to make more pipes. Yay!